I feel amazing. It feels surreal. I am so, so grateful to my boss, Delna, for giving me all the opportunity that led up to me being here, and also very grateful for the jury who deemed me worthy of being on this list. I know I'm going to sound like a flower child, but I think it's important to love your craft, find the time to follow your bliss, and bring all of that energy into work every single day. I don't know if that's much advice, but that's what worked for me.